Hello and welcome. Nitrux is an Ubuntu-based Linux distribution focusing on portable universal app formats, using the Nomad desktop environment, built on top of KDE Plasma 5 and Qt. Nitrux features the Babe Music Player and the Nomad Firewall utility. This specific interpretation of the Linux desktop is centered around the compact, all-inclusive nature of Snap bundles and makes utilization of an extraordinary desktop, called Nomad, which sits on KDE Plasma 5. The desktop incorporates a dock, a framework, warning plate, a fast inquiry device, Plasma Search, and an application menu. Of the considerable number of components on the desktop, it's the Plasma Search apparatus that will speak to anybody searching for a proficient intends to connect with their desktops. With this instrument, you can simply begin writing on a clear desktop to see a rundown of results. Say, for instance, you need to open LibreOffice Essayist. On the clear desktop, simply begin writing Libre and related sections will show up. Here are some of the main highlights of the Nitrux. Based on Ubuntu Dev Branch. Uses the latest KDE Plasma for its Nomad desktop. Has its own Nomad firewall with ability to use profiles, quickly enable or disable the firewall, easily set incoming and outgoing rules, view which applications are listening on which ports, as well as to effortlessly add or remove rules. Focus on universal packaging and hence uses Snap in the revamped software center. Sort of rolling release model. Available for 64 bits,